superstars look geared up and ready to go, and I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action. To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Oh, Michael, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about The Undertaker here. For those who aren't familiar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
It's always crucial to maintain your energy level so that having your faculties later in the match doesn't seem like an insurmountable task.
There's always an ominous feeling in the air right before The Undertaker attacks.
You know, Michael, The Undertaker has always been a fan favorite for the WWE. It's like he brings something unique to this sport that the fans really appreciate.
Man, Andre the Giant, what offense. Hard impact to the arm. Surprised if all feeling from that arm was lost. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Well, I don't know if he's a fan favorite or just has everyone scared to hate him,
right?
He strikes fear in the heart of competitors and fans alike. There's just something that cannot be denied when it comes to respect for this man.
Well, you know, that's a good point, Cole. The Undertaker's had so many famous battles with icons in this sport that it's tough.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Whoa! And he fights his way out. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. You know, after all my years of being at the broadcast position, I have to say, I think Undertaker is arguably the best striker in WWE. When you stand toe-to-toe with this man, it never ends good. The power from Death Valley is just too much for WWE superstars to handle.
Yeah, but The Undertaker doesn't just look to stand and strike with his opponent. He looks to devastate and punish his opponent.
Shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
So damaging.
Now, thinking about the striking skills we were talking about, The Undertaker is such a veteran in the ring. It's just hard to get momentum in a match against the man of the day.
Nobody's surprised.
All right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down. Some good work here.
The Undertaker looks hurt. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment.
wants to stay in this thing.
Well, if there's one thing that I've learned from sitting here at ringside all these years, it's that you can never count a gamer out. And this guy, he's a gamer.
One thing I wanted to mention about The Undertaker, something that is always often overlooked, is that he can withstand superhuman amounts of punishment. You cannot just come into the match, put a beating on him, and expect to get the win. You have to find some other way to go at this guy, because him alone is really enough to take out the dead man.
This could do it. Maybe it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Here's your winner, the
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all. Not a reaction like we just saw.